In this video, we'll guide you step by step on how to configure voltage measured sensors and output this data to the NDK network using the A037. While we'll be using engine temperature as an example, the same process applies for voltage sensors used to measure engine pressure, tilt and trim angle as well. Here, you can see how the power cables are connected to the device. Before connecting, please ensure that the power source is switched off and disconnected. As you can see on the panel of the device, the ground must be connected to pinout 15, with the 12-volt power going to pinout 16. Simply push the tab on the connector block and insert the cable, ensuring that a secure connection has been made. Next up, we will be connecting the NDK drop cable. As with all NDK devices, it is as simple as connecting the female end of the drop cable to the male connection on the device. Ensure the tab is aligned correctly and the locking system is securely tightened. When connecting inputs to the A037, you must locate the correct pinout that you'll require. In this case, will be pinout 6 for the ground and pinout 7 for the positive or data wire. Simply push the tab on the relevant pinout, insert the cable and release the tab, again ensuring that a secure connection has been made. The first step after launching the configuration tool is to choose the required pinout from the drop-down list at the top. We are using volts 1, pinout 7. This will bring up options of physical variable, units, value limits, and sensor presets. We will choose temperature V. If you need to adjust these values, you can easily do so. In the middle of the screen, marker represents the measured voltage and value is the measured temperature. Here you can see the correlation between the voltage and temperature. As I adjust the temperature of the sensor, I can click measure to read the voltage received and also calibrated, which will give me the temperature reading. You can then enter the data into the relevant section under data output set. Repeat this process gradually to cover your required temperature range. Once completed, click save. Next, we need to configure the NDK output setting. Navigate to this tab. Here you can see that the list is grouped by PGN. Here you can see multiple parameters that share the same PGN. You can easily select the associated pinout for the desired sensor. We are using pinout 7 for our engine temperature sensor, so we must select this from the drop-down menu. Next, click Enable PGN at the bottom, and then click Save. This data will now be set up and transmitting through your NDK network.